When Khatm-e-Khwajigan is recited, performed, then be careful on this point, that its verses must be recited verbally with the tongue. To read in the mind or in the heart, you will lose out from its virtues and blessings. So you need to recite with the tongue should move, you should hear that you're reciting the verses. If in drowsiness or in sleepiness mode, or to read in the heart, will not be beneficial for this purpose.